most unpredictable matches and a career-defining victory for anyone who manages to claim it.
The stakes are high and the entrants are top secret. When we say anything can happen in WWE, we say it because of matches like this.
He's stalking his opponent from liftoff. Diving clothesline. We're moments away from yet another gladiator entering the Rumble. Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Gonna take a trip, gentlemen. Straight down to the 201 face breaker.
There it is.
Double axe handle smash.
Shifts it back onto him.
What a poop.
Well, who's coming out next? Who is it?
When your number comes up, you have to be ready to go. But you secretly hope it's one of the last ones pulled.
That's for sure. I mean, I definitely would have won the Royal Rumble in 2012 if I picked number 30.
Oh, my goodness.
Jay puts a stop to that. Here comes an atomic drop. Oh! What a punch! Big forearm. Pat, that one's scouted. What an elbow drop. Hits him with the counter.
Caught with a neck breaker.
Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match. Into the turnbuckle.
With a small lift back.
Shot to the back, softening him up.
Oh, this could be dangerous.
This could be. German suplex from the top.
Knee right to the face.
Listen to this crowd. Count the next one in.
Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle.
Oh, this could very well be the beginning of the end.
Well scattered reversal there.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
Being eliminated.
Things went from bad to worse. Yeah.
The opponent draped over the top rope this superstar.
And he's soundly taking control here.
It's starting to come together in a big way for this guy.
Boom! Did you hear the impact? He reverses it.
We are moments away from the next entrance.
A competitor has been eliminated.
What a boot.
Here they come.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Enabled to counter.
Counter after counter.
Oh, shattering boot.
Huge boot.
Oh, Mountie Vandel just hammered away with the rights.
Elbows right to the forehead.
One after another. Great reaction from MVP.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Oh, he fights. A competitor has been eliminated.
Solid face.
Ooh. My goodness. Oh, working on the arm.
He is running off the edge.
Jay, he's eliminated.
He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
I would not.
MVP has been eliminated.
Someone getting hurt real bad.
Oh, there we go. He takes control.
Oh, man, here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight.
Get ready!
Facebuster.
Knee right to the face. Landing with the double axe handle.
Wow! Oh, Nettie's well anticipated that.
Paying it right back for the reversal. Here's a snapmare.
Oh, wait.
Kick right in the face.
Ooh. Someone must owe someone money.
connects.
He's returning fire.
Locks himself in the ropes.
Suplex into the face buster.
Oh, the clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Great counter.
Gonna take a trip, gentlemen.
Straight down to the... Oh, he retaliates. Oh, right to the spine with the knee.
That was vicious.
Snap headbutt.
Oof.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Right across the face. Landing the uppercut. He's one step ahead there. A competitor has been eliminated. What a leg drop. And that's going to jam Cesaro's offense.
From behind.
Cesaro's caught with a reversal. He got whipped into that corner. Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Caught with a clothesline.
Oh, straight forearm. He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
Reigns connects with a clothesline.
Thunderous chop,
and the boogeyman has been eliminated.
Pain with a counter.
Strong
right forward.
Oh, elbow smash.
Well, he knew what was coming. And finds a counter. That can't stop you in your tracks.
Oh, a hard impact in the corner.
It looks like a power set.
Yes. Ball and well.
Roman Reigns has been eliminated.
Specifically targeting the leg. Double stop.
Legs are spread.
What a double leg drop.
Yeah.
Oh, what a wind up.
It looks like a power set.
Yes. Ball and well.
Boom, goes tumbling to the outside.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Working the midsection there.
And Cesaro truly being pushed to the limit here.
Yeah, things looking quite bleak for Cesaro here.
Turning the tables there.
The Swiss Cyborg has him sized up. The Swiss Cyborg looking to end things. Here we go. Neutralizer.
Perched up top. A diving knee drop. Oh, strong impact. Reversal from Cesaro.
And here's another look at what made that match so special.
Here is your winner, the Nightmare, the Legend, the Immovable Object, John.
There you have it, outlasting so many other superstars. They have punched their ticket to the main event of WrestleMania.